Distress signals are far too common these days. Our recovery crews can hardly keep up with them. This one, however, I want you to look into personally. Rahul brought it to my attention. He tells me the transmission has been exposed to darkness. Our enemy worms its way into everything it touches, even muddying our signals. What's more, is the port of origin, near the reef, from a guardian claiming to be aboard a ship belonging to the dethroned Emperor Kallus. Keitel will no doubt respond to a signal from one of her father's ships. They have a complicated relationship. If there's a guardian on board and exposed to darkness, I want to know why. Extract them safely, so we may have a word with them. Put the cryptarchs on it. We need answers now. Tell Petra that the Vanguard has no desire to meddle in Reef politics. Once Europa is clear, we'll hand their silver.
Several months ago, a Cabal vessel bearing the name Glycon disappeared near the reef. This ship matches its description and heading. So far, our hails have gone unanswered, and the distress signal continues to loop. I'll speak to Savala about authorizing exploratory outings. If we can recover our lost friend's ghost, we may learn more of how he died. Return to the city. We must assess our findings.
Let's begin. I welcome Selina's wisdom, but not his hunger for conflict. We can change things, I know it. The shadows encroach all around us, Guardian, but our light still burns.